Next to the box, the promise of the biggest prize. Joining a fan club with my friends. Filling our bathtubs with t-shirts and 8x10. You look so dreamy.
Her fingernails.
Because today's the day of bringing the builder box lunch.
Kool-Aid, sandwiches, and chips for all the shoulders.
Lunch is on the table, soon dessert is on the floor.
Still for me,
that he loves the girl behind the boys and
It's a sad cliche, cloaked in the navy blue of slowly fading stars. Tell me how this came to be. Sleeplessness talk to me. She'd say over and over again. Fumbling through a cut glass vase, passing lipstick, cotton spoons, burning jealous pictures of marriages, of friends. You never asked to be the glutton of sympathy. She says, oh, no vacant page. All the lessons that she learns, she packs away.
Yeah. and pills, 'cause everything's still forgiven. Sunday best.
tree-lined village, oh so heavenly, cross a bridge of gold to landscapes of juniper.
Oh, pass through. Faint refrain, we are the new. It's crashing against the drunken waters of this well. When I hesitate, because all I can say is too much, too little, too late. Farewell, you fool. Spill me the punchline, please. I learned it well at Sunday school. Way back when all you loved was the grease paint, not the collection plate. So much for the funny face, because all I can say is too much, too little, too late. Remember when murder was all a killing time, and the next that grinds was a bitter gulp of strychnine. What happened to the musketeers of
you can come as you are, as you were, if you prefer you. toadstool. It is I, your one and only king, Bowser Koop. I'm a turtle, as you've seen, a little slow and a little green, but on the whole, I'd say super duper.
Princess Toadstool. Just be heightened.
So let's just say
ignorance is bliss.
Oh well, I hate to be a bummer. I brought you here to bring me plumbers. You know those brothers. Oh, what's their names? Oh yes, Mario and Luigi. Just the sound of them makes me queasy. I'd love to take that monkey wrench. I'd play my own game.
Princess Toadstool,
ignorance is bliss. With my magic book, I'll shower those clumsy lizards with my power until dinosaur land is nothing but fossil fuel. My only problem with these spells is that I know not what they tell, so every hex leaves me perplexed, and all I want are those plumbing fools.
Princess Toadstool, you're not so clever. All your words are alphabet soup. The picture tells you better.
Say it again!
Ignorance is bliss.
Haven't you heard? A picture's worth a thousand words. Call yourself a princess, but you're a brainiac in a dress. I can't believe you waste time with these books. You remind me of my kid sister. She read so much she got a blister. A big one. I mean big on a brain. What a schnock! To get my hands just one time with a monkey wrench, I'd fix their plumbing. I think I've made my point.
Worthless heart of mine. there's no way to see you. Till then, I'll be watching the rain come down. I'm tired of watching the twice I'd call your name. Must be nice to feel no shame. Till then, I'll be watching the rain come down. I'm tired of watching the rain fall down. I'll be watching the rain come down. I'm tired of watching the some strange things. People say we'll meet again soon. Until then, I'll be waiting. People say
the rain down the
woods. People say
the rain falls down.
People say
the rain
sound. Until then,
I need your love, I need love. between the slacks. I need love.
I need it.
I've been like
to laugh at my dear old dad. How he'd ramble on about the fun he had. Times were tougher, he'd say, back then. Oh, how he loved his way back when. Filling our heads with tales of a younger man. Spinning age-old fairy tales, he'd have to smile when he came to their end. That was a long, long time ago. Now living in the past never makes much sense.
No, it doesn't appear, oh no.
I live my life as I always have in the present tense.
This creed is not for me.
I'm as happy now.
Blasting Age of the Rock. far behind the forest, flying paper airplanes, grazing on the grounds of ponytails. The substitute is counting down her ticks to recess, hammering down to size her fingernails.
'Cause today's the day Sabrina melts a box lunch buffet,
sandwiches and chips for all the shoulders.
Lunch is on the table, soon dessert is on the floor.
Singing.
Like falling off.
darks, it's a sad cliche. Cloaked in the navy blue of slowly fading stars. Tell me how this came to be. Sleeplessness, talk to me. She says over and over. Glass vase, passing lipstick cotton spools, burning jealous pictures of marriages of friends. You never asked to be a glutton of sympathy. She'd say over and over, this is the end.
Your eyes, what you're doing. Thank you.
dreamt about a tranquil Sunday drive, a sensory lullaby. We trade the comics, cartoons, and magazines for pistons and gasoline. See the road from the bedside, barked under the sunshine. Feel the warmth of the engine, so we climb inside and take to the moon. Favorite guests, dirty hands feel clean when dressed in their Sunday best. Tree-lined village, oh so heavenly, cross a bridge of gold to landscapes of joy.
Thank you. Sit beside the breakfast table and think about your troubles. Pour yourself a cup of tea and think about the bubbles. You can take your teardrops and drop them in a teacup. Take them down to the riverside and throw them over the side to be swept up by a current. Take them to the ocean to be eaten by some fishes who were eaten by some fishes and swallowed by a whale who grew so old he decomposed. And the sea does what it ought to, and soon this salty water, 'cause it tastes just like a teardrop, and it comes out from a faucet, which is just about to bubble. Troubles.
One, two, three, four.
Though it's hard to admit it's true, I've come to depend on you. You and your angelic shout, loud enough for two. And that is why was right as rain, but now the forecast snow. It's partly cloudy with trouser stains, and it's copy of Inquirer and mine. But that never meant that much in a hush. It chose to keep a nose too clean. She'd rather keep it pointed anyway. It's fine of a magazine. And that is why. Figure it out, then you know you don't.
you like to sit and pout, but of course you won't. And that is why I'm confiding you the truth this time.
Confiding you the truth this time.
That is why I just can't go on and live this life. That is why.
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 Shirts and 8x10s.
It looks great.
preacher in the corner singing dig down deep. If you wanna go to heaven, all you gotta do is pay to pray.
Crown of crashed his car.
Say a
prayer for a falling star.
Hey, guess who?
This is Roger.
And this is Andy. And?
And Tim.
Tim, our superstar new bass player, folks.
And what are we doing here?
Well, as
we speak, we're recording a record that hopefully you'll enjoy.
Yes, album number two. And as a very special fan club thank you to our fans, we have a special.
Special.
A cappella.
No, a cappella would mean no instruments.
Oh, yeah.
We have a special. This is one of these very. This is very different in that way. It's a cappella with instruments, but it's a very. It's kind of a. What would you call it? Like a roots version, like a
yes,
piano.
Yeah. Vocal campfire sing along with Mitch type of.
Exactly.
Ghost at Number One, it's called.
It's called, yeah, that's what it's called. And it goes like this. This will be on the record.
Of the apparition, God's gift to oxygen, the puffed up immortal sun. How they love him, cause he'll become the ghost at number one.
How does it feel
to be the only one?
How does it feel
to be the only one who knows that you're right?
How does it feel
to be a loaded gun?
How does it feel
inside a chamber packed with piss and spines? Sure, life's no cherry, but a cupcake for the meek. So he shoots up his poison until the frosting tastes so sweet. Yeah, he's giving it all, he's got the king and rebels hit the jackpot, but his finish line was an artistic flaw. Yeah, even the critics can't outrun the ghost at number one.
How does it feel
to be the only one?
How does it feel
to be the only one who knows that you're right?
How does it feel
to be a chalk line dollar sign?
How does it feel
about the address all the widows write?
Wasn't that fun?
Rewind, sing along with your friends and family.
Oh, yeah. Is there anything we'd like to leave them with?
Oh, don't forget to watch us on the MTV Awards as we...
Oh, yeah. We've got to play this thing with... we got a call from MTV, and they said, hey, well, William Shatner needs a bongo player and a vibes player. So naturally, we thought of you. So you can see us on the MTV Movie Awards on... What is the day?
I think it's June 10th, yes.
Yeah, unless we're wrong. Then you'll miss it. So we're playing, Shatner is doing some readings of I Want to Sex You Up and some other songs.
Adam's Groove.
Yeah, so it'll be fun for the whole family. And what else? Oh, Brian Wilson came by the studio.
Oh, yeah.
That was a lot of fun. Actually, it wasn't a lot of fun, but it was interesting.
We had fun.
Yeah. And
we might do some writing with him. And let's see. Kurt Smith, he's recording some tunes.
On the Ringo thing, we did it.
Oh, yeah.
We were in the Ringo video, which, please, don't hold it against us. I mean...
let's just say we're going up and down on a giant human scale.
Yeah.
Anyway, enjoy the song.
And if you haven't heard Ignorance is Bliss, it's out there somewhere.
Oh, yes, yes. White Knuckle Scorn album.
Yeah. Oh, what a lovely record that was. That turned out to be.
Our song's good.
It goes like this. No, actually, we're not going to play it. Anyway, so that's about it, and we've wasted enough recording studio time. So, hey, from us to you, Merry Christmas.